The only thing worse than losing a deal is doing a bad deal. And if you feel like there's not going to be the capital there, you know, you're going to struggle with it, you probably ought to back off. So no, I don't regret that. Although it could be a very good investment. I mean, it's an iconic franchise and, you know, everyone has a different view of price and where their limit is and where their capital is. You know, we just felt for our strategy, it didn't work.